trick, which is four cards. It uses two kings and two eights, and there really are just the kings and the eights. I give them a little mix, like so, so nobody knows what order they're in. Two kings and two eights. 50-50 chance, Matt. What do you think's on top, the king or the eight?
The eight.
The eight. This time it's a king, unlucky. I'll put the king on the table. I'll tell you what I'll do, I'll put both kings on the table. If the kings are on the table, then obviously I've got the eights over here. Really, I have got the eight of clubs and the eight of spades. I hope you can clearly see those. Watch as I just square them up, snap the fingers, and they just change, as if by magic, into the kings. Full faces, full backs, and over on the table now are the two eights.